Welcome to the AardvarkCompare.com YouTube channel for travel tips. I'm Jonathan Breeze, the CEO, and today's topic, Air Canada Travel Insurance Part 1. Well, Air Canada Travel Insurance is offered to customers when they buy tickets here in the USA. It is overpriced with poor coverage. There are so many better options available. Moreover, Air Canada also tries to sell a separate travel assistance plan, which seems even worse than their rather awful travel insurance. Now, Air Canada offers both travel assistance and travel insurance through multiple steps in its checkout process. We tested this booking a flight from San Francisco to Edmonton in May. Now, Edmonton is one of the most beautiful parts of Canada, certainly worth a visit, and May is one of our favourite times of the year. So when we searched for a flight from San Fran to Edmonton, we were delighted to see a range of different seat classes being offered. Remember, there are only two classes on these types of flights, but many different cancellation restrictions. The least expensive seat was a non-refundable economy seat for $252 each way. So we opted for the non-refundable business class seat in our test. Including taxes, it comes in at $444 each way. It's a nice cabin with great airport and onboard service. So yes, it's non-refundable, but we can solve that later on with some decent travel insurance in part two, and that is well worth watching. So not the Air Canada travel insurance, of course, that is utter garbage, as we're about to see. So we've chosen our flights, and now Air Canada wants to help us. It offers us an option, travel assistance. So for $35 each way, in the event that they delay or cancel our flight, they will serve us better than normal. That is this service, you might wonder. So they will promise to book us on the next flight and put us in a hotel if it is a very long delay. They also promise to answer our calls if we need to speak to them. Seriously, so for $70 plus tax, Air Canada promises to do the sort of thing that you would expect any decent service organization to take care of. Now, we have seen some terrible products in the past, but this is one of the worst. None of the details of this product are immediately available. Air Canada offer this terrible service as travel assistance, and many of their customers will think they've purchased Air Canada travel insurance. They haven't. Customers have been duped into buying utter rubbish. We think that this is a very poor practice by Air Canada. Now, later in the checkout process, we were presented with three Air Canada travel insurance options. Now, remember that Air Canada has already tried to sell us travel assistance. Now they want to sell us travel insurance. Confusing, isn't it? Now, the plans Air Canada offer ranges in price from $48 to $61. It's hard to describe how awful they are. Air Canada's Air plan offers no medical coverage. Their basic plan offers $15,000 of medical coverage. And Air Canada's preferred plan manages to offer a mere $30,000 of medical cover. Now, how does this compare to the real world, where travel insurance carriers compete? Well, that sort of value for money does Air Canada travel insurance offer when we sit in with the next leading travel insurance carrier? Well, surely there must be a better travel insurance option than Air Canada travel insurance, and naturally there are many. We quoted the same trip, and there are a variety of lower price comprehensive policies, all with genuine coverage benefits. So take a look at the same flight quoted for a few of the travel insurance carriers, on Aardvark Compare. And remember that Air Canada wanted $61 for its preferred travel insurance plan with $30,000 of medical cover. Now, on Aardvark Compare, we come in at ITI Travel Lite at $39, Roam Ride Essential comes in at $40, and TII Worldwide Trip Protector Lite comes in at $42. Now, these are excellent plans, coming in at half the cost of Air Canada travel insurance. That's half the cost and offering much better coverage. Now, our preference in this instance would be to take the ITI Travel Lite, and that offers $100,000 of medical sickness coverage versus $30,000 from Air Canada. The ITI policy provides cover if your vacation is cancelled by your employer. The Air Canada travel insurance policy has no such cover. And the ITI policy does all this at a little over half the price. It only takes a couple of minutes to find alternatives to Air Canada trip insurance, and there are great options to choose from. Come back for part two.